502 happening now. A large brush fire in Kunia that came dangerously close to homes yesterday has been contained.
Good news. Firefighters have been working all night and into the early morning hours. Jai has the latest developments from Kunia. Good morning, Jai.
Hey, good morning, guys. Yeah, you know what? We're at the end of Ananui Street. So anyone who lives in the Kunia area, you know that's sort of the last street at the top of the hill, if you will, to make your way into the subdivision. You can see Honolulu firefighters wrapping up this morning. The good news is Mother Nature helped a lot when it comes to this brush fire. Talking with Battalion Chief, he said right around 1:30 this morning, that's when a pretty heavy rain came, and it really did help them. They were able to pull the 6 different companies that they had. They were able to pull the fire trucks out of the ag lots that they were in trying to put out this brush fire. They didn't want the trucks to get stuck, and so they pulled them out, and literally about a 30-minute rain shower put the fire out. Now, it burned upwards of about 400 acres. They'll get a better idea at first light as to how much it burned. It started at around noon yesterday, and at one point, it did get kind of close to homes, but Honolulu firefighters able to beat back those flames. They were worried that it could get in the gulch, Waikele Gulch. The good news is that rain came just in time, and it pretty much put the fire out. Firefighters are really just having to sort of mop up. They're putting away the equipment now. That's the good news. As we said, about 6 units that were on scene, so dozens of firefighters fighting this fire overnight. As we said, started at around noon, and they actually even used Air One, HFD's Air One. They also used the police department's helicopter to make some of those aerial drops of water onto the fire. But the good news is it is out this morning. As we said on our evening newscast, we'll be able to update you as far as the complete acreage that was done as far as burned by that fire. We will keep you updated not only on air but online as well at KH12.com. All right, let's send it back into the Wake Up Today studio.